chauffeur on a midnight drive. It takes a miracle just to survive. Buried animals call your name. You keep on sleeping through the poignant rain. I think we're going crazy.
Face. Yeah, do you do fat grafting?
Yes.
Oh, great.
Uh-huh.
I had a tail put on by Dr. Gordon.
Okay.
And I want to have some fat grafted onto it. I want to thicken it up.
You have some fat from where?
Well, I have a tail attached to my spine.
Okay.
And I want to thicken it up. I want it to be bigger.
Oh.
Would that be the Botox injection, or would that be the fat grafting?
Okay, hold on a second.
Yeah.
I don't think you are the right person. Hold on.
Okay, no problem.
Thanks for holding. May I help you?
Yeah, I had a tail put on about 4 years ago.
Okay.
Attached to my spine. And I've got some hair growing on it that I need to get.
Well, come and get rid of it.
That's what I'm calling you.
Okay,
can I come in tonight?
Actually, you can come in for a consultation. Let me tell you how we work here.
Okay, please.
Okay, sure. First of all, one session is not going to get rid of your hair. That's because hair grows in three phases. All human bodies need at least three sessions of laser treatment. And I say at least because if you're talking about, let's say, your beard, you may need up to eight.
This is my tail.
Right. So then you obviously will need less. But I just want to educate you about, you know, different body parts.
Right.
So depending on the amount of hair you have, it'll tell you how many sessions you will need. But here's the best part of how we work.
What's that?
We offer you different types of enrollments. So if, let's say, we quote you a price, let's say $50, you can pay as you go every time you come in, $50. Or if you pay for three sessions up front, we will give you two complimentary sessions. And that's our way of guaranteeing that your hair won't come back, simply because we definitely don't want to see you five times for the same area. Try to give you the type of treatment that's going to be effective.
Right.
So if we do see you, hopefully it's for a different body part. Do you need to get the other line?
No, I'll just let it go.
Okay.
I'm fascinated by what you're saying.
Okay, so this is what we do here. You come in, you watch a 5-minute video because we like our patients to be educated about what they're getting into.
Right.
We do guarantee the lowest price, and the machine that we use is the latest technology available in the market today for hair removal. Deposit from you, because without a deposit, we cannot book the time of the machine for your use.
Okay.
That's how we work.
Well, that sounds great. I see here the upper lip is $29, underarm is $39, keyline $49,
yep.
Arm $119. How much for a tail?
It really depends. Mm-hmm. You know, it really depends.
It's about 4 feet long.
4 feet?
Yeah.
Okay, you're talking about your head, right? Head, tail. Or...
No. I have a tail attached to my spine.
A tail attached to your spine? On the lower spine?
Yeah.
Okay, and that was because of a surgery?
Yeah.
I see. And, okay, when you say 4 feet, 4 feet is the length of the hair, right?
No, it's the length of my tail.
Wow, that's a huge tail.
And, you guys just do laser hair removal?
No, actually, we do microderm abrasion, we do facial resurfacing, we do body contouring with endermology.
Do you do Botox injections? I'm a semi-amateur bodybuilder.
I see.
And weightlifter, and I'm...
Then you should do your whole chest, your back,
yeah.
Your legs.
Well, I want my face just to look like, you know, like terror, you know?
I know what you mean. Let me tell you how it works. They take a virus, they beat it up in a hammer, literally, okay, they make it weak, then they inject that weak virus into your muscle. Botulism virus causes paralysis, okay, so it basically temporarily paralyzes a muscle, usually frontalis or facial muscles, whatever.
Right.
But here's what happens. The body's normal reaction to a introduction of virus is antibody release. Okay? So now antibodies are going to come out to fight this attenuated virus.
You know, I don't have time for this. I'm going to waste some time here.
Okay.
I'm a semi-amateur weightlifter, and I've got a competition coming out. And now I don't know what the hell I'm going to do. I look like an idiot. She injected the Botox into my face, and it completely killed my face.